slash get here. You can do another video. That is a YouTube part.
As you see up here, we have 13,000, which we've completed all of the mission. And yes, so now we are going to change everything. So I'm open. Alright, so what we're going to do, we're going to get rid of all of this. Thank you. much. Thank you. Thank you. think that's the problem, really, having 500 people.
I just realized this isn't even as much as my school. That's kind of sad. Small city, that's good. Since, yeah, I haven't done anything like this before. So, I can do about 4 minutes. Let's see how this goes. It's kind of sad, there's no save or anything. It's very sad. Can't save anything. Just sleep. Controlling it. It's not fun, it's really hard. It takes a very long time. But down here we have defense, military, educational. That's so cool. I'm sure that's what the good parents. Kinda looks like we're losing money. That's typical money. So sad. So I will be doing Rust videos, but like probably small servers, not big servers, because I need a bit of a PC. I've only got a laptop. Good idea is not getting rid of my clay, because that's a lot of things. I guess this will be it. You know, you get to have a look, it's a very good population. So, yeah, it helps. You know, it takes a very long time to get all of this running. If there's a super small. There's a fire, where? What? Sad. Oh, I just see a fire. So they're actually losing a lot of money. We really just need more area for the farms. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, notification bell. same people and stuff from my last video in the description, and the last video is also in the description. Go check that out. See you later.